having
Bonjour,
a sedan.
Mon amour. Not you. Mar.
You make already video of food.
Yeah, but that doesn't count.
Yes, it does count.
Today.
You eat it.
Today is Thursday, the 7th, 18th.
Are you crazy?
And we are leaving to go to Yogyakarta. From Bandung to Yogyakarta takes 8 hours with the train, while she said it was 6 hours.
So no, I didn't say
was
that.
Was mentally prepared for 6 hours, but now we have to travel for 8 hours, and it's very cheap. We pay
500 rupees,
which is
take 3.50 for both of us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 500 rupees.
It's 33 euros for both of us together. 33 euros for both of us. So I will show you when we get there. We're gonna get there very late. We're gonna get there at midnight, and we're gonna go to our hotel and sleep. And tomorrow morning, I'm gonna jump in the pool finally.
If they have pool.
They have pool. Thursday. I really have no idea. I have lost all track of time. I know it's the 19th. Friday the 19th of January, and we are in Yogyakarta. It has been a long train ride. Yesterday we arrived here around 12:30, and we fell asleep immediately. Okay. So this is what it looks like outside. When you go out of a room, you have kind of a small lounge area. I wanted to go and take a dive, but my mom said, oh, we're gonna go home, or we're gonna go out in a few minutes. Which was like 2 hours ago, so I have no time for taking a dive. Oh, I can see myself. I have a mirror here. But it's really nice, I really like it. So tomorrow we're renting a driver again, which we hope is going to take us to a few different places and show us around. We're going to visit a few temples. Yogyakarta is known for its temples, so we want to visit a few temples here, and we want to I don't know what we're gonna do. Get ready for some dancing. This is my secret talent.
This is my secret talent.
So now we are at a place that they make the original clothes of Indonesia. Batik, it's called the clothes. Wait, I'm coming. 1 second. Now she's rushing, but before she didn't want to rush at all. What is this?
This is seriously kind of my pattern, the motif.
Oh, the motif. And you can, do you make this by hand?
Yeah.
Yes.
So put the wax on the design.
How long
takes
so
long?
About 6 months.
6 months?
Yeah.
Okay, so first the drawing motifs.
Yeah.
Then the waxing the outlines. Waxing. Not
waxing.
Waxing
is like that.
Yeah.
Second waxing. Coloring. First coloring.
Right.
Wax removing. Re-waxing. Okay. Second coloring.
Yeah.
And they're removing all the wax.
And this is the real one, huh? And it's going to take 6 months almost.
It takes them 6 months to make a piece of 2.5 meters large. And they do it all by hand.
All done by hand.
All on both sides. On both sides.
Yes.
Wow. And in the end, all the wax, you boil the...
Boil.
And then they come up. The wax comes up.
Yes.
Okay. In the end, the wax comes up.
Can I ask you something? Why the men, the most of them, they have too long nail?
Because hot.
Oh, then you need to touch his nails. Smart.
Oh my god, this is very smart. It helps you to protect your nails. Only for
I would not have the patience to do this. Taking 6 months to make one piece of clothing, maybe. No. What's happening here?
They are coloring.
Oh, here they were coloring.
Again, later.
And they wash, and this is white. This is one wax, kijk deze.
Die gaat eraf.
Very smart. He's washing the wax. So the wax is going on.
Wow, gorgeous. Okay, so the people who want to follow workshop, it starts at 50,000 rupees per person, which is almost the same as 3 euro or something. And you can come here, Batik Vinoto Sastro, Batik Vinoto Sastro, in Yogyakarta, to do the workshop. And how long does the workshop take?
2 hours.
2 hours, okay. So 2 hours and then you can... Then you have your own fabric?
Yeah.
It's great.
The small size.
Small size. What can you do with the small size? The handkerchief. Okay, now it's time for us to get some lunch at... What is this place called? Lotus Mio. And it's the first place that we've seen that's kind of touristic, that has none of the usual Indonesian food, but I'm craving some pizza, so I ordered pizza. What did you order?
Indonesian food.
She, of course, ordered Indonesian food.
I ordered nasi.
Listen, I put this effect on my camera, which means that I have a like good skin effect.
Can I look?
Ik ga de huid effect.
Oh my god, I look 10 years younger.
Well, I think I'm just gonna keep this effect on my videos.
Can I look at myself? Yeah. Oh my god, I have
okay,
no
that's effect. Enough. That's enough looking at yourself. Et voilà. Bon appétit. Selamat makan. Je ne don't like the fact that they're Keisha. Baron. Baron mask. Why is it called that?
You been to Bali or not?
No, no. We go after.
Oh, we go after.
Because Bali majority is Hindu.
Yes.
In Indonesia, many years ago was Hindu country.
Yes. Okay.
So every palace, every house, they have a barong mask. Barong mask, we believe this is for protection.
Protection from bad.
Against the bad spirit.
Bad spirit. Okay.
Bad spirit.
Thank you so much.
Swimming for the children.
Yes.
And in the middle, that was for the harem or woman.
Yes.
And then the sultan watching from the top, from the roof there.
Oh, the other one is there. Oh, the other side.
One. So if you go walking here, you will see other one.
Oh my
so
god.
So the sultan watches from the roof.
From the top, so they look the beautiful woman.
Oh
and
my
they
god.
Throw some flower or some fruit. Every woman who can catch the fruit, they can go together with the sultan private pool.
Oh my god!
After
what
that,
story.
They go to change dressing room.
Yes.
And then they go to the bed, sleeping room.
Oh my god!
Lucky man!
No.
Yeah, normal for them.
Oh my god.
So this is a swimming pool for the children, as you said. Swimming pool for the women. This is where the sultan washed. And after, I will just stand up.
Bismillah.
I won't go that far. I will go until here. This is the changing room. This is where the Sultan watched. And this is the private pool for him and the women he chose. So after they came into the private pool and he liked her something, they kept changing in this, and then they went to the private bedroom, which is this one.
So this is done by the cooperative.
Cooperative of?
Cooperative of art. They are students from the Institute of Art.
Wow.
So they make batik painting and they put together here. And also this painting is for sale, but we sell it without the frame.
Yeah.
So easy to carry, and also you can wash it and iron.
Really? Iron?
Yeah, so if this painting you wash with a hand wash, washing machine, no problem.
Oh, it's like a cloth.
And how to carry is very easy without frame, yeah?
This on the fabric.
Yeah.
It's not this on the paper.
Some fabric, yeah, tissue. Yeah.
Malioboro.
No. Malioboro. Malioboro market. Malioboro pasar in Yogyakarta. And it's kind of loaded with souvenirs and all kinds of things like this everywhere. We just bought a few clothes from the store, which I really like. And it's pretty hot exactly. But it's open until late at night, so you can always go here. It's kind of fun though. Isn't it? Hello.
Yeah. What do you think about this? It is really not nice. It is dangerous. All these animals. I saw a big rat.
We saw a big rat. Like,
oh my
god. Huge one. I first thought it was a cat. And I said, cockroach. La cucaracha. We saw a cockroach.
Watch out.
No, of course not. Well, I think I might be famous here in Yogyakarta because everybody wants to take a picture with me. No.
Hey.
But actually,
you are famous.
Actually, they really. How many people asked me to take a photo?
Only three.
No, three. Okay, three in 1 hour. Time.
No, it was 2 hours.
It was 1 hour. And we made some new friends thanks to my mom. I'm gonna try to get something to drink with them. I'm gonna take my mom with me so they can meet this wonderful lady. But now I'm really tired. Bye! Bye, Dick. Say goodbye.